Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I just bought a cheap car. I will continue my series with cheap cars. Let me show you. I am talking about this BF injection. You can buy this from Sauter San Andreas Superautos and it's very cheap. It's only 16k. So this is a Volkswagen Beetle, but something 4x4 off-road. And if you also like my car that I just drove here at my workshop arena, at my maze bank arena, I will post a link in this video description with that car, the Gauntlet Classic from Benny's. Here it is. This is my first time on my channel when I review this. So let's hope we can do some good things with it.
What are we doing then?
It doesn't have a lot of mods, as you can see, only 13. So few mods. First, let's change the color. It's rusty, so no matter what color you put on, it will be still rusty. So we have to work with that. Let's see some metals. Let's take black for first color, for second color, sorry. Let's take this. And for primary color now, maybe I can choose something like a metal or like a red. I like how this red looks. Black with red, always nice. But let's see, maybe we will find another nice combination of colors, another mix of colors. Let's see. No, I should keep this red. And I will change the effect. I want the black to be black. Let's see. Nice. Let's move on. Let's see what else we can put on this car. Best armor, best brakes, best engine. Everything is cheap, as you can see. Let's take this truck horn. I don't know if I should put the blue lights or this xenon white. Let's see. Let's keep it. This lights. My plate. Suspension. For a better stability, it's still very high with the lower suspension, and I want to do that. Best transmission. Turbo, a lot of money for the turbo. And as you can see, we cannot change the windows, which is not something that I like. Why I cannot put black windows? I don't know. Your vehicle must have okay, so you cannot put other wheels. That's not good. I don't like that. So if I could put other rims, I know here in the back we have some kinds of wheels and in the front other wheels. So, but we can put bulletproof tires, black tire smoke, and that's all we can do for this car. But let's see how good it is. You should know by now, I have to wait to the morning, I think. Let's see how it's the weather, how is the time outside. Yes, I will wait. Okay, so it's morning now. And I get this vehicle to off-road terrain, so let's see how good it is on off-road, and after that I'll rate this car. Because we must climb some hills. The cool, it's something else. I like it. The cool, oh my god. The look. Not the cool. The look is something else. I like how it looks. But I'll crash it now. Before I review it for how it's looking. I just drove this thing from there, from the Arena Wars to here. And now I'm ready to review it for. First for how it sounds. So the sound is nothing special. It's a 5.5 out of 10, nothing special for the sound. Now let's review it for how it's looking. The looks, it's interesting. I think it's really interesting with the engine here in the back. I just lost the headlight. So for the looks, I'll give it a 7.5 compared to other off-road cars. That it's a Volkswagen Beetle transforming to a off-road car. So it's interesting for me and I really like it. And if you are new to this game, you should buy it just to have some fun. Okay, I had to check something about this car. In my opinion, if I have to rate this for how it's looking, not for how it's looking, for how fast it is. I just drove it a little bit on the street. It's not slow for a off-road car. It's not fast either, but it feels nice when you drive it. So for how fast it is, I think I'll give it a 6.5 from 1 to 10 compared to other off-road cars, not with other type of cars. Now for the handling, which is acceptable, let's say it that way, I'll give it a 6.5 again for the handling. But overall, if you have to buy this car or not, mostly if you are a beginner in this game, and if you don't know what car to buy for first time, and if you love to explore, if you love road cars, off-road cars, you can buy one of this, because this is very very cheap and you don't have to pay a lot of money for mods. But I noticed something, maybe the grip is not that good on this car. I tested a little bit in offline, not recording, because I have to be sure and I don't want to waste your time testing this thing. But if you are a beginner and if you like off-road cars, this is a good start for you. This is a good experience to drive this car and I really recommend it. It's a 10 out of 10. If you have this game for a long time and if you have a lot of money, you can pass it, because there are a lot of off-road cars. I'm stuck. There are a lot of off-road cars and some nice one that you can buy. This one you can buy just if you love the shape. Now I got stuck. You see how easily you can get stuck in this game? Let's change. Let's show you a trick. This is how you can unblock cars. Something that a subscriber told me, because it's a no-brainer, but I didn't think about it. I just show you a way when you can unlock a car if it's stuck. Okay, I hope you like this you liked this video, and if you do, you can hit the like button, you can subscribe and press the bell to notify when I release a new video. And as always, thank you very much for watching, and now I'll post some picture. You can follow me also on Instagram. I will post a link in this video description with my Instagram. That will be nice to jump right into the pool, but this car don't have the strength to do that, I think. Let's... Nah, no way from here. Thank you, bye.